today I'm doing a Dollar Tree haul. And if it's kind of low, I'm sorry. If it's low when I'm editing, I will just speed it up and show y'all what I got. Yeah. Anyways, first off, I got the Barbie Detangler Smells Like Cotton Candy. Window scraper. Squeegee. Clean my windows. That's because. Then I got one of these thermal conditioner caps for deep conditioning. Because my hair needs it now. Let's see. Children's toothbrushes. And then I got two crests. The girls. Each girl, if they don't have a share. Then I got a whitening rinse for one of them, because the other one already has some. Oh look, hand sanitizer I was supposed to send to the school like 2 weeks ago. I'll send it tomorrow. My bad. And let's see. Pure Silk. I got another one of these. Different scent. Or is it? Raspberry Mist, which I normally buy, and then Sensitive Skin Therapy, which I'm going to try. Then I got these two. Tropical Body Wash. For the girls. I didn't know I got the same ones before. I got different. Deodorant. For the girls. I used the spray. And then a mouthwash for one of the girls. The littler girl. Hey look, and another deodorant. It's been about a week since I've done this. Maybe two, since I went to Dollar Tree. I don't remember. Because I've been lollygagging, plus I've been sick, so. And then I got some Dial soap. That's Hello Kitty. I should have got more than just one. They're so cute. They actually have Hello Kitty on them. I actually have some Hello Kitty. I hope it focuses. If not, all of them are good. And then I got, which she already got, this one for the baby. Oh wait, look. I guess I did buy another mouthwash. Go figure. Everything is just scattered because the kids have dumped the bags. And I got this Something Soap Works, Verbena and Oatmeal Soap. Something's leaked. It's just a bar of soap. One of those body washes leaked. Lemonade. That must go in the shower. And then I got a box of Caress, which I thought it was the kind I've used before, or was using, but I guess it's not. So, there's that. This is going to be a fast Dollar Tree. I'm trying to get fast, because, I don't know. I'm just having one of those days where I'm just tired, and yeah. Then these, because we keep these on hand, because I use them and my daughters use them. Let's see. Some batteries for these little lamps. They vanished. I had one in here for this room, and it vanished. The other one is a night light for they. Okay, so... Oh, and some frozen shampoo. I bought two of these. We already have one in the bathroom. Comes with a cute little comb. Okay, I got... Oh, and then toothbrushes for us. Okay, and then I got... Skin Nutrients New York. It's like a rollerball, I guess. Never tried. So anyways, I have two of these. Okay. Well, I got these two drops for a resin project. They're not rocks. They're marbles. Flat marbles. So. Glass gems. Sorry. I got them for a resin project. Okay. So now into some of the makeup-y whatevers. Oh, wait. Some hair first. And I got the Spin and Pin. I got three of them. I already used one because I already used one. No reason. Just wanted to use it. This one's gold, this one's silver, and the other one is silver too. They only have three. So I got all three of them because they were awesome. Okay. So I got three of these Wet n Wild In Your Shadow, all shadow brushes. These shadow brushes. Anyways, I got three of those. I'm going to put them there so I don't lose them. How do you? Then I got two Wet n Wild lashes, Shredding the Fringe, and Shutter Shock. Those, there are only two I found. I mean, they had a bunch of them, but it was only two different ones I found. So got those, and I just got to practice doing lashes because, me and the lashes, man. But anyways, and then I got two Color Mates lashes, which for practice mainly, and they're cool. Bold and Diva. Yeah. So I got those. And I got a color. Oh no, this is Wet n Wild Breeze. It's like a nudie color. Wet n Wild eyeshadows? Yes, eyeshadows. Singles. We got Cheeky, which I guess I could swatchy swatchy for you. I'm gonna break another nail. I have been breaking nails right and left lately. This one is Burley, something like that. No, I hate when they do that. And I got a mess to clean up now. Can you see the background? Yes, it's a big old mess. I have a bigger mess. But it's a bigger mess. It's a mess. Still trying to situate it. And then it's that color. Sugar. No, I dropped it. That makes me sad. This is sitting in the brick. Did it break? And I'm going to take forever opening these things. It's basically a white. Cute in these cases though. Ooh, yeah. You can see that. I hope this camera is focusing. Don't know. But anyways, there's your swatchy swatchies. Get time to focus. If it's gonna focus. If not, I will cut it. These Color Tattoo Pigments. Pure Pigments 24 Hour. This one is Downtown Brown. Then I found Black Mystery. Then I found Never Fade Jade. Pink Rebel. I got double of all of them except for Black Mystery. That was the only one they had one of. Only one. And it made me sad. I'll go back and look again. That is it for this haul. And I got it on my clothes. So, I know I have been lacking in my YouTube, but I've been awfully sick. Not awfully sick, but I've been sick and just not feeling good. My anxiety's been like crazy. So, I'm hopefully going to get back to it. But, yeah. So, that is the end of my haul. Thanks for watching if you got to this far. Like it, subscribe, and what you think of my new hair? It needs to be straightened, but I wanted to go kind of rocky today. But anyways, what you think of my hair? If you like it, like the video. Subscribe if you're not. I promise I will do more videos. Just let me know what you want to know, what you want to see down in the comments. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter. And I also got Snapchat. I'm actually going to try Periscope one day. I have it. I just haven't done it yet because I just got it last night. And I still got to get it on my phone. I just got it on my tablet, which I don't really take with me. So, yeah. Follow me. Like me. No. Like the video if you like it. Like my video if you like my hair. And I will see you next time. Bye.